Aurora man is accused of stabbing and killing a man with a pocket knife last month. The Aurora Sentinel reports Christopher Taylor stabbed the boyfriend of the mother of his children. Witnesses say the stabbing happened after the men got into a fight outside of Taylor's apartment. Police say his ex had already filed a protection order against him earlier this year.